got it.
Remember, I'm not going to make all y'all repeat back. But in a real life scenario, when he calls to leave the nozzleman, he's going to say,
just said don't do that.
Cool.
You guys on the fire?
You guys like to take a picture of me
dropping
that dunce on him right now?
Relieve the nozzleman!
Relieve the nozzleman!
Relieve the nozzleman!
Relieve the nozzleman! Pass it down, guys. Come on.
Step back. Step back. Yep.
I got it.
Yep. Now, did you do half fail there?
You're going. Figure eight. It's kind of ridiculous and monotonous, but we're going to practice this, right?
Leave the nozzleman!
Leave the nozzleman on!
Got it?
I got it!
I go full bill?
Make sure we get it up. Half bill.
Nozzleman!
Leave the nozzleman on!
Visor down.
One more visor.
I got it.
There we go. Get that shit. Go. Hit low.
Now what are you going to do? Now keep your eyes on that. Don't take your eyes off. Okay.
I got it.
There you go. Hang on to it. Brace. All right. He's pushing up against him. Brace. There you go. Low. Gonna be stiff, okay? Going over like that is not gonna work. All right, hang on to that. Don't hang on to this, All right, because this, if you trip, it's gonna close. All right, now, get it. Get low.
Keep it on there. You can hear that.
Relieve the nozzleman!